Weather Service in Tulsa has issued a tornado warning for northeastern LaFleur County in southeastern Oklahoma until 9:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:50 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm of strong low-level rotation that could produce a tornado at any time was located near Boca Chica, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations in or near the path include Pecola, Spiro, Panama, Boca Chica, Cameron, Shady Point, Rock Island, Scullyville. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.